Interpol took action to combat illegal cryptocurrencies. Dubbed Operation Goldfish Alpha, the action saw Interpol work with experts from National Computer Emergency Response Teams, CERTs, and police across 10 nations across Asia to identify infected routers and help victims remove the malware. Reports Coinbase. As reported on blog post from TrendMicro, a few months later, we developed and disseminated a key cryptojacking mitigation and prevention guidance document. It details how a vulnerability in MikroTik routers had exposed countless users in the region to the risk of compromise by cryptomining malware. The document explains how to scan for this flaw using TrendMicro HouseCall for home networks, and how HouseCall can be used to detect and delete the Coinhive JavaScript that hackers were using to mine for digital currency on infected PCs. Be careful. Safety comes first. Stay with us. The news release partner stex.com.